on.
Hi guys, welcome back to the Enduro Blogger channel. This year I will not racing inside race, but I will be a blogger inside race. So no stress and a lot of time to follow the best action from all the classes. So follow the channel and here we go. Rainy day today, second off-road day. We'll keep in touch and wide open like ever. chicken line. Not really chicken, but was good, eh?
What?
All good.
All good.
All good, my friend?
Not good.
It's not bad with this tire. It looks like a road tire, but it's good. With literally the best traction. Hard work for bronze class, eh? Okay guys, I'm to the rescue point with my wonderful doctor.
Oh,
so
thank you.
Have a problem in my eye, so I take a pill and I hope it will be better. All okay, my friend?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, bro.
The wheel.
Come. Okay. Done. Motion is one of the key of the race. So if we help, we are more faster. Media staff, eh? Don't worry. Come on. Watch out. Little bit of wind to refresh my mind, my body, my soul. We are in holiday, yeah? A spectacular point, the riders to come inside the service area must jump on the river. We'll see. When you decide to come to ride the Romaniacs, you have to train a lot jumping the logs. The woods are one of the most important components of Romaniacs, of the Romanian forest. So train a lot or will be really hard for you. Yeah. vertical downhill. Concentration and a little bit of meditation can be okay. Slowly, slowly back on the seat. Front brakes, back brake, all what you need. Handless downhill. Deep and vertical. So it's important to control the bike. Don't take too much speed to be safe at the end. Inside this kind of forest, it's something like magic. The atmosphere is unbelievable, really. Look. Silver class. Thank you.
still tough.
James Stern, 166 on the hill time.
Se non lo sai, te lo dice il blogger. We keep on track.